A husband and wife were given prison sentences for committing nearly two dozen robberies at Knife Point. Between January and April of last year, Nigel and Stephanie Floyd went on a robbery spree in Portland, Gresham, Wood Village, and Happy Valley. Prosecutors announced that the couple pleaded guilty. Nigel was given 20 years in prison and Stephanie was given 16. Prosecutors say this was a rare case because Nigel had no prior criminal record. They say the crimes were fueled by addiction.